Hello, everyone. My name is Rustem Islamov. Today, I would like to present our work, FedNL, Making New Type Methods Applicable to Federated Learning. This is joint work with Schmerzer, Ferran, Shunkian, and Peter Richtarik from KAUST. We consider finite sum minimization problem. Here, D is the number of model parameters, N is the number of machines. The function that we want to minimize is mu strongly convex, and each local loss function has Lipschitz Hessian. We consider centralized setting. Let's look at how, for example, Newton's method can be implemented in this setting. Each node computes local gradient and local Hessian, broadcasts them to the server. The server aggregates them and performs Newton's step. However, in distributed optimization, communication is much more expensive than local computations. This is a communication bottleneck of Newton's method. There are several approaches in federated learning, but they have some disadvantages that you can see on the slide. Our desire is to develop a communication efficient distributed Newton time method whose local convergence rate is independent of the condition number. But first, let's look at some modification of Newton's method, which we call Newton star. The only difference with standard Newton method is that we use the Hessian at the optimum instead of the Hessian at current point. It means that each node computes only local gradients. This method has local quadratic convergence rate independent of the condition number, cheap OD communication cost, but it can be implemented in practice since we do not know the Hessian at the optimum. That's why our desire is to learn the Hessian at the optimum iteratively and do it effectively in terms of communication complexity. This leads to federated Newton law. We define matrices HIK, and each of them should go to the Hessian at the optimum of corresponding loss function FI. But the update, HK plus 1 minus HK, should be sparse. And the local rate should be independent of the condition number. We have two options in order to make the matrix HK to be well defined. The first one is based on projection onto the cone of positive definite matrices. Second one is based on regularization via adding identity matrix times some coefficient. Our learning mechanism for matrices is based on Diana trick. Here, CIK is compression operator. Our theory supports both main families of compression operators, quadratic ones and unbiased ones. I would like to note that our theory doesn't rely on error feedback mechanisms in order to work with quadratic compressors. And the step size alpha doesn't depend on the condition number, it only depends on the compression. We have brought local convergence rate for some Lyapunov function. I would like to note that the rate doesn't depend on the condition number, it only depends on the choice of the compressor and step size. And we indeed probably learn the Hessian at the optimum. Thank you for your attention. For more details, please look at our paper on archive.